Good morning, students. I hope you are doing very well. Today we will start the chapter taking from unit 6, Natural Phenomena. This is chapter 14, Light, Shadows and Reflection. First of all, quick check on introduction. We all are familiar with light. We see so many lights around us that look colorful and different from one another. When we walk in the sun, we see our shadow following us. We all have mirrors at home. We look into the mirror and see our own face inside it. Actually, it is a reflection of our face in the mirror. So, do you know how this magic occurs? Why our eyes are able to see ourselves? We can see ourselves? This is a magic, isn't it? But there are phenomena related to it. How our eyes become able to see things? Okay, in this chapter, we will study light, its property, and what happens to light when it falls on some surfaces. Start with luminous and non-luminous objects, children. We see things around with the help of light. अगर किसी रूम में अंधेरा है तो कुछ दिखेगा? नहीं दिखेगा. हमें लाइट ऑन करनी पड़ती है. तो जैसे ही हम लाइट ऑन करते हैं तो हमें दिखने लगता है सब चीज आईज की वजह से. यस, पर आईज को कौन प्रेरित करता है कि वो देखें? क्या होता है ऐसा कि हमारी आईज देखने लगती हैं? लेट अस सी. There exist various objects which give us light. Sun is the biggest source of light on earth. Fire, electric bulbs, light tubes and fireflies are some other sources of light. All these objects which emit light of their own are called as luminous objects. All those objects which emit light of their own, they are luminous objects. That means sun is a luminous object. Objects which do not emit a light of their own, emit matlab nikalta hai. They are called as non-luminous objects. That is wood, stones, chairs, fans, isn't it? So they are all non-luminous objects. Such objects cannot be seen in the dark. These objects become visible only when light from a luminous object falls on them. The light then reflects from the object, reaches our eyes and makes the object visible. Earth, moon are luminous objects. Can you say how the moon shines so bright at night? Now, do you know? Sun is the main source of energy which makes the moon shine at night, isn't it? They are not going anywhere. They are at that place. But because our earth is revolving and rotating, that's why the sun gets hidden behind the moon and gives shine to moon. Now, transparent, opaque and translucent object. There are different type of objects, children. You can see at your home. Various objects can be classified into three categories. Transparent, opaque, translucent object. Depending on the way in which light falling on them from a light source passes through them. Objects which allow the light to pass through them are called as transparent objects. Jaise kya hota hai? One can clearly see through such objects. Jaise shisha, shishe, glasses, you can see through it. A transparent object is a clear object. Example of these objects, glass. Water, hum log neeche tak dekh paate hain talab mein. Thin, clear plastic sheets and crystals like topaz, ruby, etc. So, transparent are the things through which we can see. Okay, now, what are opaque? Which do not allow light to pass through them. Jaise wood ho gaya, koi bhi utensil ho gaya, hum log uske aar paar nahi dekh sakte hain. Iron, steel, etc., household items. Yahan pe to vegetable bhi likha hai, like potatoes. Objects which allow only some of the light to pass through them are called as translucent object. Yes, children, keep this in mind. Light is partially passes through translucent object. For example, tracing paper. डालोगे तो धुंधला धुंधला दिखेगा. टिश्यू पेपर, मडी वाटर, मिल्की वाटर, ऑयल सॉक पेपर, मेल्टेड वैक्स. सो हेजी लुक आएगा. ओके, हेजी लुक. सो दिस इज द एक्टिविटी यू कैन फील ओवर हियर. व्हाट विल हैपन? लाइट बल्ब क्लियरली विजिबल, लाइट बल्ब विजिबली बट नॉट क्लियरली, लाइट बल्ब नॉट एट ऑल विजिबल. यू कैन राइट आफ्टर वेयरिंग गॉगल्स. ओके, and clear up your checkpoint knowledge. Now, shadow. You see your shadows? Yes. In the morning? No. When the sun is there on the head? Yes. When the sun is there at your back? Yes. From the front? Yes. When you turn on the torch or the light? Yes. So, you can see shadow. So, what is shadow? When an opaque object is kept in the path of the light, See children, this is an opaque object, this sheet is an opaque object, the hand is an opaque object, and this is the source of light. Okay, now this is an, agar hand is an object, the light falls on the hand and its shadow is formed on the sheet. Okay, this is an opaque object, the opaque object's shadow is formed on the sheet. Similarly, this is what it is doing, it is blocking the passage of the light. Okay, so light is not going through it on the sheet of the paper. What is happening? The shadow is formed. Okay, so it blocks the passage of the light, the area of the darkness behind the opaque object. This is opaque object, area behind the opaque object is called as shadow of the object. Our body is also an opaque object, thus whenever we stand under the light source, we can see our shadow on the floor. Okay, because we block that part, okay, where we are standing, because we are opaque, we are blocking the sun rays. You must have noticed that our shadow follows us wherever we go. Let us do the following activities. So children, you can do these things at your home. Okay. Also, it is telling that the shape of the object is also being seen through it. Okay? From 2 and 3, it appears that we only need a source of light and an opaque object to produce a shadow. We need light, we need object, and also, of course, a screen where the shadow shall form. So, these are the three things which are required to do this experiment. Going to the next page, children. See, the same way this is being done, this is the light source, this is the opaque object, and this is the screen. Okay, so you can do this experiment. These are the playful experiments which you can do at your home. Now, characteristics of shadow. How? What is the characteristic of shadow? Okay, these are the shadows which you can see in this picture. These are the cars and the shadows are formed. Shadow is the area of darkness, okay? Yes, this is the area of darkness. It does not reveal the details of the object such as color, texture. Can you see the color? Can you make the color? Aap log shading karte ho objects ki drawing mein. So in the same way, aap color to use nahi karte ho. Aap color pencil lete ho, pencil se black shading karte ho. So that is the shadow. So it do not tell the color or texture of an object. In fact, the shadow of any object does not depend upon its color. Objects, this is blue color, this is green color. Shadow is same color, not telling the color, yes, of the object. Okay, for example, two cold drink bottle, lime and orange, red and pink roses, blue and green car will have similar shadow. Usually the shadow of an object looks like the object. Yeah, it is looking like more or less like an object only, isn't it? However, a shadow does not always provide accurate information. कभी कभी ऐसा होता है कि shadow जो बनती है वो एक vague shadow बन जाती है. हम लोग को नहीं पता चलता exactly किस चीज की. अभी गाड़ी पता चल रही है, ठीक है, पर ये नहीं पता चल रहा है कौन से ब्रांड की गाड़ी है. एक तो जीप है और एक कार है, but more or less both are same. The shadow of a rectangular box will seem to be the different size and shape when kept differently in front of light. तो because क्योंकि shapes अलग हो जाती हैं, हम लोग exact नहीं पता लग कर पाते हैं कि किस चीज़ की shadow है, उसी वजह से ये देखो shadow art बना. Yes, you can see in TV, televisions also many programs are showing this shadow art. There are a lot of songs which are showing this. So you can, with the help of the hands, you can make different shapes, isn't it, to show that shadow art. In the shadow of the chair kept in the sunlight, see what you can see. You can see the length of the four legs will be different than those in the actual chair. So long they are grown up, isn't it? If you turn the chair a bit, the distance between its leg and the shadow will change. So it will change continuously as you will change the direction. At sunrise or at sunset, the shadow on the ground become much longer than the sizes of the object. The size of the shadow becomes longer when the object is brought near to the light. Keep this in mind. Okay, the screen is moved away from the object. Various kind of shadow can be produced by combination of various objects. So this is how the keeping the different length and sources of light at different points, we can create a shadow art. Do you know, children, day and night on earth are caused due to rotation around the sun? Yes, we all know. The side of the earth that faces the sun has day, isn't it? This is day, this is night. Okay, well, the side of the earth which does not receive light being the shadow region. Yes, solar eclipses also occur like that. We have discussed already when the moon's shadow falls on the earth. Similarly, lunar eclipse caused when the earth's shadow falls on moon. That is why they hide behind each other. In ancient times, sundial based on shadow were used to tell the time. Oh, as the day progresses, the sun moves across the sky, causing the shadow of the object to move and indicating the passage of time. Okay, when it is in front, when it is on the head, you will see little shadow, when it is on the back. So there are different times when you can see the shadow of different shapes. So quickly check your knowledge by doing the checkpoint. Pinhole camera. See, this is a camera. You can make it. Yes, this can be an activity, a funful activity for you all. Light always travel in straight line. Children, keep this in mind. It will always travel in a straight line. Okay, you can make a tedha-meda line, but the light will travel always in a straight line. How we can demonstrate or see? This property can be used to make camera without a lens too. It is called as pinhole camera. Now how? In a pinhole camera, small hole is thin. Sheet is all that is needed to take a photograph. Let's do an activity. Take two empty cylinders, children, of different diameter. So that one can slide over, this can slide over, uske andar chala jaye, with no gap in between. Cover one side of the cylinder with the larger diameter. Cover one side of the cylinder with the larger diameter with silver foil and make a small hole in its center using a needle. Okay? Cover one side of the cylinder with the smaller diameter. Okay? Yeah, then smaller diameter. With tracing paper, one with the foil, one with the tracing paper, insert tracing paper inside the cylinder with the open side of the larger cylinder. Now your pinhole camera is ready to show your image. Now you can practice this at home, children. You will enjoy making it. Take the pinhole camera to the dark room. Now how will you demonstrate that light always travel in a straight line? See from the other side and look at the image of the candle on the tracing paper. Move the inner cylinder which has the tracing paper on the side forward and backward. Isko andar bahar karte raho to obtain a sharp image of the candle on it. Now what will happen? You will see this kind of figure. Yes, you will move it. Now here you will see the figure on the tracing paper. To see the picture in daylight, you should cover the open side of the sheet with your hands or with some cloth like towel. Try to look at some buildings, tree or your family members through your pinhole camera. So it can be a playful activity, children. If the objects you are looking at are in a bright sunlight, their image will be sharper. Sharper means ekdam achhi dikhengi. In a pinhole camera, the small pinhole acts as a lens. This hole acts as a lens and the image is obtained on the tracing paper that acts as a screen. You understood? This is a screen, this is a pinhole camera, and this is the light source. The pinhole camera is a very simple device. It is good to take pictures of brightly lit objects. These types of camera were used earlier to take still photographs. In those pinhole cameras, a photographic film was used to place off the tracing paper. These cameras are not used nowadays. Usually the inner side of the cylinder are painted black as it helps in improving the picture quality by avoiding unnecessary reflection of light inside the camera. So you understood, children, how pinhole camera works? In the same way, you can arrange this kind of activities also. Another important point to note is that the image formed by pinhole camera are real, colored and not shadows. Real means they are real. As the images, you will see same kind of picture. They are colored and they are real. They are not black in color. Okay? Have you noticed that when we stand under the tree during noon on Sunday day, the small irregular shaped gaps between the leaves act like pinholes and produce various circular images of the sun on the ground? डिजाइन दिखता है हम लोगों को तो ये भी पिन होल कैमरा की तरह एक्ट करती हैं। नाउ चिल्ड्रन वी विल सी लाइट ट्रेवल्स इन अ स्ट्रेट लाइन अनदर एक्टिविटी You must have noticed that there in the cinema hall, the light from the projection room travels in the straight line in the form of light rays to the screen. Yes, the big screen is there in the theater. In fact, the sunlight which comes through your classroom window also appears to travel in a straight line. So, does the light from the torch and the headlights of the cars, etc., to understand this better, let us perform activity 8. Take 3 small pieces of cardboards. Make small holes over the 3 small stands. Now arrange 3 stands along the straight line. Direct light, this is a light source and we are directing from the holes. Okay, this is the laser pointer. You might be having a toy of like this on the hole of the first cardboard. Now, if we will project light on the first cardboard, it will travel from the second hole, from the third hole, and you will see the strike of that laser light through these 3 cardboards. Isn't it? So, this is telling us that light travels in a straight line. Yes. If you will disturb the arrangement, then you will not see the streak of light at the other end. So, it will tell you that light does not pass through all the holes when does it show. So, you have to keep in a proper form so that the holes are parallel to each other to make the line of light pass through them in a straight form. So, what we should say? So, from the activity 8, we conclude that light travels in a straight line and this property is called as rectilinear. We have already seen motion. Propagation. What this means? Propagation, traveling. It is nothing but traveling of light. So, straight, rectilinear means straight, propagation means travel of light. It is only because of rectilinear propagation of light that it produces shadows of opaque objects and inverted image of objects in a pinhole camera. Okay children, do you know that day and night on earth occurs because light from the sun travels in a straight line and the earth is round. Also, solar and lunar eclipse also occur due to the rectilinear propagation of light. I think children, this is not difficult for you because we have already discussed what is rectilinear means. Straight propagation means traveling of light. So, check your knowledge through this checkpoint. We'll go to mirrors and reflections. You use a lot of mirrors, isn't it? Mirrors are glass pieces is coated with the silver polish at the back. Okay, at the back you can see the silver polish. We can see our images and images of other objects kept in the front of the mirror by the phenomena called as reflection. So, what is happening? How we are seeing ourselves in the mirror? Because of the reflection. Reflection is the bouncing back. Jaise ball bounce karti hai, वैसे ही रिफ्लेक्शन भी बाउंस करती है. क्या? किसका रिफ्लेक्शन? बाउंस बैक ऑफ लाइट. रिफ्लेक्शन इज द बाउंसिंग बैक ऑफ लाइट व्हेन इट फॉल्स ऑन स्मूथ शाइनी सरफेस. दैट मींस ये एक्टिविटी देखो, लाइट इज फॉलिंग ऑन दिस मिरर एंड इज गोइंग टुवर्ड्स हिम. ओके, लाइट इज कमिंग अगेन ऑन दिस मिरर and going toward him, bouncing. Yes, the reflection of light can be used to change the direction of the light rays. So, this is the change of the direction of the light. Okay, mummy movie mein you might have seen this kind of phenomena when they went into the cave. Yes children, so this is again the activity with the comb. Do you know the moon is not luminous object? Yes, we know. It has no light of its own. Yes, we have discussed in light chapter. The light which we see coming from the moon is actually the light of the sun reflected by the moon's surface towards the earth. Okay, so that light is reflected to us. We are living on the earth, so we can see that. What we can see? Moon. Can you think why we see different shape of moon? Yes, why? Let us see. Stand in the front of your bathroom mirror. What do you see in the mirror? You see yourself, yes, and the object around you. Now, raise your right hand. Okay, your images in the mirror will also raise the hand. Yes, it is raising. Yes. However, you will notice that the image seems to raise its left hand. See your image. See your image. Whether it is your right hand or left hand. It is you who is raising the right hand. But in the image, in the mirror, In the mirror, it is left hand, isn't it? Why is it so? It is because the mirror gives a flipped image. Flipped, I will tell you. The left side will always appear as the right side and vice versa. This phenomena is called as lateral inversion. Flipping matlab flip flap. Flip flap. Jaise tum khade ho, uska ekdam opposite wahan pe dikhega. Yes? Hold your books. Title page on the front of the mirror. Now quickly do it, children, while I am reading for you. Can you read? Can you read? Are you able to read? I know. No. It is again because the letters of the page are being flipped. Ulte ho gaye hain. Huh? Jaise I will check first the example of ambulance. Ulta likha rehta hai na hamesha. Why? It helps driver riding ahead of the ambulance to read the word easily in their rear mirror. Because rear mirror mein they can read it seedha, straight. And give way to ambulance. But it is not required because its sirens tells us that ambulance is coming, isn't it? Okay. So this is the phenomena. Flip flap. Okay. I think you are clear with this. These things, these little things, which are very much important in our life, isn't it? Now, what does this activity saying? A, B, C, D, E. What are they? They are the circles. They are at equidistance, same distance. Yes? Keep a medium-sized mirror on the chair in the front of the central circle C. We will keep a mirror over it. Okay? At the distance 5 feet. What this distance is 5 feet. We will keep a chair and a mirror on it. Ask one of your friend to stand in circle A. Now, you can stand one by one in each circle and identify the circle from which you can see the image of your friend. Now, ask your friend to direct a light ray from the laser pointer on the mirror. The light ray will reach you after being reflected from the mirror. This way, you can trace the path of the light. So, to check the path of the light, you can conduct this experiment with your friend. Now, do you know what is this? This is periscope. Staying over here, you can see what is going on beyond this wall. Yes? Detective use this kind of periscope and fighter ships, pandubi bolte hain hum logo ko, jo nadi ke niche navy use karti hai, they stay beneath the sea level and they can see above the sea level unke dushman kahan hai. Take an empty, how will you make empty rectangular boxes? Join them in Z form, put mirrors over here in the angles at 90 degree. We will put the mirrors. Okay. So now your periscope is ready. Okay. Hold your periscope in your hand. Look from one side of the periscope such that the other object of the periscope is above the wall. And you will able to see over here in this mirror. So what is happening? The light is passing over here. Image is formed. Then the light is passing over here. And the reflection you can see over here. Clear, children? Images are different from shadows. Now, how images which are formed are different from shadows. It is important to note that images are different from shadows. Shadows are formed due to blockage of light. Yes, we have read earlier. By an object, while images are formed by light rays themselves. Yes. Usually, mirror lenses or shiny surfaces are used to observe an image or form an image. Yes, of course, if we don't have lenses, shiny surfaces, these we don't have, the image cannot be formed. However, pinhole camera is a device that forms an image of a luminous object without a lens. Yes, we have seen in the pinhole camera. Now, here is the basic difference between image and shadow. Do try to learn this, children. So that you are not confused between image and shadow and try to solve this also, this checkpoint. So that you can understand how much you have understood with this chapter. Okay? Point to remember, light help us see objects. Objects that emit light of their own are called as luminous object. Now I think it is clear to you. Objects that do not emit light of their own are called as non-luminous objects. It is opposite of this. We can see non-luminous objects only when light from luminous object fall on them. That means sun ki light jab moon pe padegi tabhi hum dekhenge and is reflected to reach our eyes. If we can clearly see through an object, it is transparent object. If we cannot see through it, it is opaque. And if it can see through an object but not clearly, that means I told you hazy, it is translucent. When light falls on opaque object, it forms a shadow of these objects. A shadow is the dark portion behind the opaque object formed when it is blocked, the light falling on it. One needs a screen like a wall, the ground, or a sheet of charred paper or cloth to see a shadow. Usually, the shape of the shadow looks like the object, isn't it? Sometimes it can be misleading. The shadow has no color. Yes, we have learned this. It is very dark. Yes, no color, always dark. Now about pinhole camera, it is a device to see the image of brightly lit object like sun. Do it has lens? No, it don't have lens. The images formed in the pinhole camera is always upside down, ulta. Light rays travel in straight line? Yes, we have seen many activities related to it. Day and night on earth and solar and lunar eclipse occur because of light travel in the straight line. Yes. Reflection is the bouncing back of the light from smooth shiny surfaces. Yes, of course. Images in the mirror are formed by the reflection of light from its shining surface. Yes. So this is the end of the chapter, children. I hope you will be able to solve the exercise and got knowledge about light. Meet you in the next chapter. Thank you. Thank you very much.